Lenovo's new Helix 2 convertible is one of the first tablets to use Intel's new Core M processor. The Helix 2 is an 11.6-inch fanless tablet that can latch onto a keyboard base and become a laptop. The hybrid is 12% lighter and 15% thinner than the original Helix that shipped last year. The slimmer, lighter tablet is due in part to Intel's Core M processor, which is based on the latest Broadwell architecture. The new Core M processors draw as little as 4.5 watts of power, which can extend battery life. With the new keyboard dock, the Helix 2 offers 12 hours of battery life according to Lenovo, which is a 2-hour improvement over its predecessor. The Helix 2 will ship with Windows 8.1 in late October. It starts at $999. At IFA 2014 in Berlin, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.